In this video, we will see how to set an on-premise license manager. Download the required 32 or 64-bit license manager Linux package from the designated download path and keep ready the license manager identity file generated from Juniper Agile licensing portal. Refer to the video on license manager configuration and entitlement activation. License Manager installation supports interactive and automation-friendly modes. In interactive mode, the user can invoke a script, install.sh, and provide inputs as needed. In the automation-friendly mode, the user can invoke the installation script, install.sh, with all necessary parameters at once. The License Manager can deploy with or without redundancy or high availability mode. If the requirement is to use only one license manager without redundancy support, then follow the steps shown. Untar the downloaded package. The root folder contains scripts for installation, that is install.sh for installation and uninstallation. With sudo or root permission, invoke the .install script with --help option. The command line installation takes inputs as shown. For example, a simple installation without redundancy can be performed using this command, where S is the IP of localhost, I is the license manager identity file generated through the Juniper Agile licensing portal, -p is the local path where license manager should be installed, preferably in /opt/license. And -h is the local host name. Upon successful installation, the installed path, that is /opt/license/agile-license-manager/0.0.1, contains scripts for starting and stopping the server. And in the tools folder, one can see utilities to monitor the license manager. Invoke start.sh with root permission to start the license manager. It may take a few minutes, depending on the server load and network speed, for the manager to start and be available. Go to Tools folder and invoke lsmon to monitor licenses fetched from EMS. To connect a VMX instance to the license manager and fetch the license, add license configuration like license manager IP and mode on the VMX. Check the license status using Show System License Detail on Junos CLI.